David is demonstrating our Heisman exercise. This exercise is key for working on disassociation. Some of you know it as X factor or upper body to lower body relationship. Where is the stretch? Where is the separation between pelvis and shoulders? So as his instep is working one way, his upper torso is contracting the other way. This is one of the best exercises there are for rotational power and hip mobility.